Hi friends, welcome to Exams Daily YouTube channel. So today in this video, I would like to share you about the latest procurement notification which was released by RBI. So before that, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. So RBI is nothing but Reserve Bank of India. So now they have released this notification for the posting of office attendant. So they have given this notification and they are inviting online applications from eligible candidates. And they have mentioned that there are totally 841 posts. And additionally to that, PWD candidates and ex-servicemen candidates also having extra vacancies. So we can see the details one by one. And you will be having an online test and it will be followed by a language proficiency test also in regional language. So you can check through it and you have to do your application procedure only through online mode in the bank's official website. So the website link open, that is the online registration link, will be opening from February 24 and it will be ending on March 15, 2021. So only a very few days are there before the application link is closing. You have to do your application procedure and the payment of the test fees is also from these days only, no other changes. And the tentative date of the online test will be on April 9 and 10. So it is tentative. So it may or it may not change. So once they give any update regarding this, we will also update you. So here they have given the vacancy position. So for each and every jurisdiction, they have given the vacancy details. So you can check through it. So totally 841 posts are there. Additionally to that, ex-servicemen candidate are having separate vacancy details. So you can check through it. And here they have given the abbreviations also for each and every category, so you can check through it. And if you are an ex-serviceman candidate, they have given the definition, so please read this PDF very carefully before doing your application procedure. And if you are belonging to specific category, you have to mention that in the application for procedure, then only you will be getting the additional benefits, so please be aware of that. And here they have given some of the note regarding the application and about the candidates, so you can check through it. So this is for PWD candidates, that is persons with benchmark disabilities. So here they have mentioned the functional classification and the physical requirements also. So you have to check through it and you have to be very careful about doing your application procedure. So next is about the age limit. So as on the date of 1-2-2021, you should not born earlier than 2-1996 and not later than 1-2003, and both days are including, so then only you will be eligible. So the minimum age limit is 18 years and the maximum is 25 years. So you have to be very careful, and there are relaxation for upper age limit, and for specific category you will be getting some of the relaxation. For SCST 5 years and for OBC 3 years. And for persons with benchmark disabilities, 10 years. PWD candidates, based upon their categories also, there are relaxations. So you can check through it. And ex-servicemen also having a upper age limit. And widows and candidates who have work experience in RBI will also get that is relaxation in age limit. So you can check through it. So here they have mentioned that if you are, I have already told you like that, right? So if you are seeking for reservation as SC, ST or OBC, you have to proceed your certificate in the prescribed pro forma and you have to give that also. And once you give that, you will be eligible and you will be getting that additional benefit. So please be aware of that. So next is about the educational qualifications. So they have given the date as on 1-2-2021. So you should have passed 10th standard, that is SSC matriculation, from a concerned state or UT coming under the regional jurisdiction. So it is enough, and you should be a domicile of that state and UT. So for example, if you are belonging to Tamil Nadu, you should be the permanent citizen and permanent citizen. Yes, the permanent citizen of that state and UT. So you have to be very careful about that. And you should be an undergraduate as on 1-2-2021. And graduates and candidates possessing higher qualification are not eligible to apply. So please be aware of that. And you should be undergraduate only. And bank reserves the right to call for documents in support of domicile status also. You can check through it. So the basic qualification is 10th standard. And postgraduate candidates are requested not to apply for this. So please be aware of that. And next is about the scheme of the selection. So you will be having a language proficiency test. So this test will be based upon your language. and your state language, so you have to be very aware of that. And you will be having a general online test. So name of the test has been given, and you will be having that in objective type. So you will be having reasoning, general English, general awareness, numerical ability also. So for each and every test, will be carrying 30 marks, and totally you will be having 120 questions and 120 marks. So totally you will be having 90 minutes to complete this examination. So you have to do your examination very well. Then only you will be selected and you will be shortlisted for the provincial list. So please be aware of that. So most probably the online test will be on the month of April or May 2021. So they have not yet given the official date. So please be aware of that. And once they give any update, we will also update you. And pre-examination training will also be for SC, ST and OBC PWD candidates. So if you want to attend that, you have to mention that and you have to inform the bank official before itself. So please be aware of that. And test centers, the online examination will be of in the form of direct test only, and you will be having the examination center in different venues of different centers and in different states also. So while doing your application procedure, you have to give the choice of your examination center also. So please be aware of that. And next is about the pay scale level. So most probably you will be having the minimum gross pay of 26,508 rupees. So this is the minimum and the initial monthly gross emoluments, and after that it may increase also based upon your talent and your skill. So it may or it may not change, okay? So at last they have given the application procedure. So you have to do your application procedure only through online mode, and you have to follow the official website, and the online link will be started from today and it will be ending on March 15, 2021. So please be aware of that. And the online payment rupees will be of 50 for SC, ST, PWD and AEX candidates, and for OBC, EWS general candidates, 450 rupees will be taken, and it will be including of test fee and intimation charges. So please be aware of that, and please do your application procedure and payment of your applications as soon as possible. So the last is about the general instructions and rules which they have been given. So for your convenience, we have given this link in the description box so that you can learn through it. And please do your application procedure and read this PDF for your convenience. So here they have given the step-by-step procedure also, so you can follow that these things also, and it will be more useful for you. And here they have given the language proficiency test for each and every jurisdiction. So they have given, if you are belonging to these things, you have to learn that also, and you have to be very well versed about that. So that's it about this notification. So this is the latest notification which was released by RBI. So comparing to previous years, there is a lump sum amount of vacancies. So please don't miss this opportunity and please do your application procedure as soon as possible. So last but not the least, all the very best and best of luck for your success from our team. So if you like this video and if you think this video is very useful for you, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel and click the bell icon for daily updates. Thank you.